Alright, what is up guys? It's Braydon coming at you with a brand new video today. We're with Cole, and today we're going to be taking off his wheels, which actually neither of us had done this, so don't get butthurt if we do something wrong. And we are going to be attempting to take the wheels off today, then we're going to be painting his Steelies. So we're going to be painting that. We're just going to make the Stratus look clean again, so... Okay, so here are the wheels on the Stratus. It's just like hubcaps and then there's the Steelies there. But Cole's looking up how to take them off now. Like I said, we've never done this before. This YouTube channel was started right as I got my license, so I'm still learning. I learned a lot with this, but now it's like doing it all on our own without my dad, so.
So we might only do the fronts tonight. Ah.
So cool.
So you see this? See this almost clean?
It makes the car look so much different. Like, honestly.
It makes it look from like, to like,
Yeah. Like, so cool. We'll see if you break some nuts, dude. Do it.
No.
First up. There we go. First one's loose.
All right, so he's gonna do this side. I'm gonna do the other side just so we can both get some experience down. And I'll just do some speed motion thing through that, so
yeah. All right, so I think we found. Let me see if I can.
I don't like the sound system.
I think it's in a good spot, dude. Oh, Jesus Christ! What the heck did you do?
Isn't it?
I think I started recording right as you, right after the noise. All right, so we're. You can't see Cole or me. We're heading to his house to get some cleaning stuff to clean the wheels off. It's so cold in here. It's like 20 degrees, but. Let's do it. Okay, so we are back from Cole's house, and all right, tell us what we got for the wheels.
We got some purple power.
It's like WD-40 of car cleaning.
Yeah, it's like
beautiful.
Super good.
And it's super
it's
cheap.
To take off like the main portion of grease, and then we'll have to refill this. But this is like soapy water, you know?
Water.
Got tire shine, so if there's overspray, it doesn't get oversprayed.
Okay.
You got this basic wheel cleaner. Basic wheel cleaner.
All right, and you got some brushes, that's about it.
This is, yeah, brake dust, you know, the heavy stuff, tire shine.
All right, cool. So let me actually get the flashlights.
You can see they're quite rusted.
They're not rusted, sorry.
Brake dust. They're not really rusted.
Like that's not bad.
Yeah, so we're going to take off. Oh, it came off like that, dude?
Man.
Sometimes I need prime. There we are. How heavy is it?
Probably about like 30, 40 pounds.
He did all this side since we're all experimenting. I'm gonna do this side, I'll just do the speed through it. So, it's already looking a lot better. What did you put on it?
I just soap and water.
Soap and water right now. And it got all the brake dust on, so it's just that little rust spots. Most of it. But it's already looking like a bazillion times better.
Yeah, it's awesome.
So, we're just using an old towel that we don't care about.
You
I care about it. And I'll show the other one just for comparison. So, it's very different. We still have to get the other side too, so. I'm not sure what time it is right now, probably, actually, I guess.
10:53.
Really?
10:53, so hopefully, I just didn't get just copyrighted right there, but we'll see. So we're going to continue on this step. Like I said, I'll do a speed through of the second wheel once we know what we're doing, and we'll get back to it. All right, here's the other wheel. Let's wipe it off. Oh, it's not focusing. Great. There we go.
Great timing.
Looks a lot better, though. I'm working on this one now, so
we'll get a time lapse rolling right.
Oh, that didn't work. Right. All right, dudes, what's up? So it is like 12:15, I think, right now. Pretty early in the morning. We both had like an early day because we went to McDonald's for breakfast at like 6 o'clock. So we're both kind of tired, but I just drank a Monster, so we're not that bad. But
I took a 2-hour nap.
So. Yeah, and I took a few hours. I took a 2-hour nap too. But anyways, so we can quit complaining. We are back. We took like a little bit of a break so these wheels could dry. But they look pretty good. I mean, you can see all the crap. That was all cardboard, but
that's not even all of it.
It's good. You do the back. Yeah.
But we're not painting that, so.
Yeah, so we are going to start sanding it now. And then we'll paint them tonight. We have the note cards over there to like wrap around what we have to paint. So
the goal tonight is get the fronts painted, and we can just leave them sit overnight. We'll leave the car sit overnight. So then tomorrow, we both have most of the day free. I have all day free. I think he's doing something. But we'll get the rears done, and then we'll probably run to Walmart and just do some fun stuff. So yeah, we're just going to finish this up. I'll start recording again once we prep for paint, but we're just going to sand it down right now. So it's pretty self-explanatory. All right, so we are at the prepping stages for paint now. So here's the one that's completely, did you put alcohol in this already?
Yeah.
So we put, this is actually nail polish removed because I can't find rubbing alcohol, but it's basically the same thing.
Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully. The trick that we use is put cards all the way around it.
Everyone uses that trick. But this one's already, it's been sanded, put alcohol on. So now we're gonna put it on there, clean that off, get that other piece of cardboard, set it there. So nothing oversprays onto the Nova. Then here's one that I just finished sanding and use. If you don't have this, the Purple Power, like pick it up right now. It's really the best
thing ever. It's really cheap too.
It's really cheap.
And it really helped get everything off. Now, of course, there's still like those rust spots on it and everything. And I know it's not sand down perfectly. I know all that.
But they're gonna be covered up.
They're gonna be covered up and it's, I mean, it's not the biggest deal in the world. So yeah, we're gonna get it all set up in our homemade paint booth. We're gonna put that primer on it, and then just a light coat of primer and
the other stuff's inside.
Oh yeah, and then the other paint's inside. So, yeah, let's get it done. It is approximately, what time is it right now? Let's see where we're running. I don't want to look.
12:45.
It's getting pretty early. So, all right. So, it is like 1 something in the morning now. What time is it?
12:58.
Okay, so here's the little paint booth we made. We were originally gonna do it here, but we didn't want to risk getting anything on the Nova, so we just took, this is off my exhaust, the NVIDIA exhaust box. Of course, the car trick, and we got the little old glove thing there. Here's the primer. It's soaking, or soaking, I guess, in hot water right now. And then we'll only do a couple layers. We're not sure how much is left is in that, or how much is left is in there. Yeah. So this wheel is still the same as where it was. So once that gets done, of course, I'll do a speed through for everything. But there's that, and the paint's inside the car right now, just so it can stay decently warm. So yeah, goal for tonight's get it painted, and then we'll be good from there. So,
not sure if you can see me at all, but we got the primer. It's all warmed up.
Just gonna do some even layers. Depending on how well it looks, that is how much we'll do. This is 2X Ultra Cover Primer. Bonds to wood, metal, plastic, and more. I'm wearing a mask just because safety precautions, you never know. So, especially since we're in a closed area. So, if you're doing it in the garage, we have the garage crack a little bit and just wear this, you know, never hurts. So, Cole is working on the other wheel, getting that one prepped. And we're going to begin painting this one, and I'll cue that Speed Pro now. Like everything is great, go back to the day, watching movies in a base. And the problem is now, I feel like everything is changed. And I'm trying to make a living on the music, but I feel like every time I look at you, I'm in a place. It's hard to be the man of the house when you ain't got a house. I hate this. Yeah. This complicated. All right, so I still have the mask on, so I don't know if you can hear me well, but first layer is done. Looks pretty good. I'll show you a better view tomorrow when we're doing the daylight outside, but I'm going to do two layers probably of primer, and then two or three layers of the actual paint. So, yep, I'm just going to do a speed through the rest of it, so we'll see how this one's done. Alright, so here is the second coat. I'm not sure if you can see it well. Like I said, tomorrow when it's bright out, I'll do some more clips. But there's the second coat of primer. Then we got the black one. I'm probably going to do three coats. I know, granted, you should do four and all that stuff, but I don't really care.
We don't really.
Yeah, I think it's going to look good and work fine. So I'll probably just paint this off camera, have this one finished up, and then tomorrow, actually I'll do both of them, finish them up. Then tomorrow, when it's nice out on the back ones, we'll do a full paint tutorial, since we did a full cleaning tutorial on these ones. We'll do a full paint on the other one. So I'm just going to get these two finished up for the night. Then we're going to call it a night and see you in the morning. Okay, so I said I was done recording for the night, but we finally got this light plugged in. It's the freaking brightest light ever. And it's so much easier to see now. So the first coat's done. As you can see, there's some bubbling here, and that's just because it was wet when we applied it. So on this one, we're gonna have to make sure it's dry all the way. But this light is freaking insane. So, I mean, we got a pretty legit paint booth rocking right now. Check that out, dudes. So now I'm done for the night, unless we screw something up that I have to record. And then tomorrow will be a nice fun-filled day as well, so. Okay, so again, I'm recording once again, and it's still nighttime. And what we decided is, it's completely my fault. It's late at night, and I wasn't really thinking that well. But as you can see, there's a lot of bubbling going on here, and that is basically because we didn't let the primer sit long enough. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna prime the other one here, leave this one sit, and if we screw it up, we can redo it. It's fine. But I'm gonna prime this one, and then we're gonna go to bed, and then tomorrow we'll do the finish or final coats of the black on both of these. Take these ones off, prime those. Well, actually, I guess we can't do that, so we only have two jacks. I don't know, we'll figure it out tomorrow, but I'm gonna prime this one up, then we'll call it a night. So now I think I'll officially be done for the night, so we'll see you in the morning.
All right, good morning, guys. It is like 9:40 in the morning right now, and update. So Cole's dad actually went to his brakes really bad, so he wants to go get those fixed. And now I have to pick him up, and they don't have a vehicle. So they need the Stratus back. I was gonna let Cole drive my car, but he doesn't know stick yet. So,
with the primer on, we're putting the wheels back on the car right now, temporarily, just so he can leave,
get that done. But that will give us an excuse to do a full clean of the wheels anyways, so I mean, I guess it's all right. So it's just gonna delay everything, but I think we'll be fine. So I'm not gonna record any of putting the wheels back on or anything, because we need to get it on really fast. But yeah, I gotta get that torque wrench and figure out how it works. So we'll see ya once the car's back in the garage.